So spiritual weapons can be anything, right?
Yeah, like you could choose how it appears.
All right, there it is.
It's a middle finger. Emotional damage.